You know, we could talk a lot about all the implications of God becoming man, but love requires closeness. We can't love people from a distance, can we? And so God came very close when he became one of us, as Jesus came into the earth on Christmas Day. The other thing about love is that love always asks a couple of really foundational questions. Love asks, what are the needs of the other? And then love asks the question, how can I meet those? Now, you know, this time of year, a lot of parents would take their kids to go see Santa Claus, but you know, you can't really do that much. I don't think Santa's at the mall anymore, or there aren't any events, school events, or breakfast with the pancake with Santa, and that stuff is gone. So take a look at this video, because what we did is during this crossing on Surf Saturday, we actually took Santa into the neighborhood. Check this out. All right, hey guys, I'm with the team from Journey's Crossing here at the trailer park in Germantown. This is us, the big guys with us today, Santa. Yeah. This is our Surf Saturday Santa in the Park project. I'm with Summer G, who's been leading this project for years. Summer, tell us what we're doing today.
Today we are going to be riding in our decorated truck with Santa, handing out candies and toys and just wishing the neighborhood that we've been loving on for a number of years a Merry Christmas. Because we need a little joy in this
time.
Yeah.
All right, yes, that's awesome. This is the team. Thanks for the team, everybody. And these are some of the kids from the neighborhood. Can you guys wave at the camera?
Oh, yeah,
okay. And so we're just happy to be here, happy to show our neighbors love. That's what Christmas is all about. So thanks for Santa Claus coming out today. I know you're very busy, so thanks for fitting us into your schedule today. And peace out, guys. All right.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!